Put your hands together.
Celebrate the best of winter at the 29th annual Fire and Ice Festival in Plymouth. That's coming up Saturday, February 3rd from 3 to 7 p.m. at Parker's Lake Park. Activities include hay rides, games on ice, a youth ice fishing contest, as well as warming up by the bonfire with s'mores and hot chocolate. The evening ends with a fireworks display at 6:30 p.m. Go to plymouthmn.gov.